politics was that when I saw that on the Steve Biko case that he was killed by the apartheid regime, it's when I became to be conscious that something was not going right in South Africa. White South Africans, the apartheid regime actually was killing our people. So I had to do something as well.